Holy mother of God, Pierce the Veil is back for the first time since 2016. They just dropped a brand new song and I'm about to listen to it right now for the first time. Hit me with the intro, let's go. Yo, what is up, internet? My name is Alexis. Welcome to another video. There is absolutely no need for any further explanation. We're just gonna jump right into this. Ladies and gentle beans, this is the new single from Pierce the Veil called Past the Nirvana, out now. Let's freaking run it. I'm so excited. Oh, no way, this is real. Oh my God, this is real. Yeah. Oh my God. You see this? Do you see this? I am losing my mind. Oh, sweet baby Jesus. Y'all, you guys. Holy my God. This is the new era. It is here. We are in the new era. It's time for everyone to return to their emo phases. I want to see those hair swoops. I want to see the banties. I want to see all these bracelets. I want to see the I love boobies bracelets. All we need is for Warped Tour to come back and goddamn. I have a lot pent up inside of me. That was exquisite. Dare I say, that was bossing. Jeez, I'm sorry. That was fantastic. This sounds so different, yet so Pierce the Veil. Does that make any sense? This is like heavy Pierce the Veil. This is on the heavier side of what Pierce the Veil has done. And I am a fan, and this is perfect. It has like an almost grunge-like element, and I'm completely obsessed with it. And I am so excited to hear what is coming next. That was freaking fantastic. Anyways, I'm gonna go listen to this like 10 more times, and I will catch you guys in the next video. If you're not subscribed, hit subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video, but for now, peace. Pierce the Veil, ladies and gentlemen. God damn. Woohoo.